it's an idea that can impact a lot of people and also take off the severe stress that our urban infrastructure is in across the country. What was that moment where you felt personally, because like you said, there are carpooling startups, there are companies that are enabling this. How did you rationalize that you could do a better job? And what was that emotional point that caused the trigger that forced you to start?
Yeah. So in 2013, I was working in Huawei as a director. So I have a team and many of my team members, I used to see them waiting in the reception for office camp. And they used to wait for a long time. And I also know a couple of them come from the same area. Then I thought that I wanted to offer, but there is always a hesitation. And they also know that I go to the same location, but there is a hesitation. So I thought there should be a dynamic way, instant way to connect the people and where people are going and they can share the commute. Also, we also used to face parking issue and many limited parking. So to get a more convenient parking, we used to race to go to the office early so that we can get a convenient parking which is close to the where we are working. Otherwise they used to provide a extended parking lane somewhere. And I used to watch a lot of single driven cars along with me, including me, at the signal. Then the thought came that there should be a way to connect the people, and these people have different timings, then it should work on different days, so it should work instantly. Then I thought there should be a carpooling application which should work instantly in real time.